I haven't got the words. It's a feeling that you can't control. I suppose it's like forgetting, losing who you are. And at the same time, something makes you whole. It's like there's music playing in your ear. And I'm listening, and I'm listening. And then I disappear, and then I feel a change. Like a fire deep inside, something bursting me right already. Passing on a high, and suddenly I'm flying, flying like a bird, like electricity, electricity, sparks inside me, and I'm free, I'm free. It's a bit like being angry. It's a bit like being scared, confused and all mixed up and mad as hell. It's like when you've been crying and you're empty and you're full. I don't know what it is, it's hard to tell. It's like that there's a music playing in your ear, but the music is impossible, impossible to hear. But then I feel it moving, like a burning deep inside. Something bursting me wide open, impossible to hide. And suddenly I'm flying, flying like a bird, like electricity, electricity.
Sheffield Performing Arts Choir! We are so, so honoured to have these young men and women performing with us tonight. We had choirs on our last tour and we absolutely knew we had to have choirs on this tour as well. And we ourselves are so privileged to be a part of this new musical revolution that's happening at the moment, alongside TV shows such as Glee and The Greatest Showman! It's not that song yet. So we were talking to the guys earlier and I got talking to Daisy. Come on down. So Daisy, tell the audience what it's like to be part of a choir.
It's amazing, I absolutely love Sheffield Performing Arts. Everyone's so nice and we love singing, so it's really good fun.
Love it. And have you got some family members you want to give a wave to?
Yeah, my mum and dad are over there somewhere.
Hi mum and dad. Now, a little birdie tells me that you're going to sing something for our audience. Are you up for this?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Blind, but now I
Are you free for the rest of the tour?
Just start to do a Jennifer Hudson there and throw my shoe. You were amazing. You were absolutely amazing. Wasn't she amazing? Wow. So we're going to sing another song with them now and tell you a little bit about the story of this one. So every now and again, me and the boys will go into one of our hotel rooms and we'll order some room service, and Jamie will order all of his Pepto-Bismol daiquiris or whatever he has. And it's something like that.
That is a really common drink on the room service menu, actually, guys. Yeah.
Well, the Chateauneuf du Pape, or whatever.
That's more likely. Yeah,
more likely. And this one night, he said, I found this song that I think would be perfect for Collabro. And we listened and we agreed. And we thought, we'll put it on this tour and we'll sing it with a choir. So this is our version of Glee's version of Journey's version of Faithfully.